two. So I cut the string, and this is the s'more squishmallow.